Any sign of Kai?
No sign. Perhaps she won't be damaged by the aliens as Briel was. Zakara wasn't.
True, though I don't know why.
We'll find her, but we need to be 100% on our game now. Aliens are everywhere.
You're right, of course. My apologies. With Kai gone, the orbital laser is unavailable. We should utilize Zakara's overcharge ability or Briel's resource beam.
Look ahead, Commander. Invaders inbound.
Back. Identified a new alien. It finds a way to heal itself if it stops receiving damage. Make sure our towers never let up on it. Oh, to help with that, we now have concussion towers. They deal tremendous damage to any alien moving near it.
Thank you.
special weapon is charged. Care for an orbital strike?
I should never have wandered off.
She's not really the wander-off type.
No, she certainly is not. Morda won't leave you under any circumstances type.
Sakara, when you were taken suddenly like General Kai, were you also analyzing your own code at the time?
I'm afraid that's a bit blurry to me.
Stays damaged when it's taking fire. Back.
I hope Kai's all right, wherever she is.
I have to admit, I don't understand something. The aliens we've encountered have never taken any hostages before, let alone an AI. Why would they do this?
I was wondering the same thing, General Fletcher. I hope she's...
Kai's made of tough stuff, Simon. I'm sure... Of course, I'm not sure of anything.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's better. We've recovered a core. Keep the core safe this time. Safe again. Thank God a core has been returned safely. been returned. Safe again.
Floor's defended. Now, where's Kai?
We must find her. If there's still a her to be found, that is.
Fletcher? Simon?
Is that... Do I dare believe it?
It could be a piece of a code that survived somehow. We must not let ourselves be distracted from the task at hand.
Have you no humanity left in your code at all? None?
Some, but that's irrelevant. For now, we must focus on the larger task, getting to Takat. It's okay. I'm back. Wherever back is, why are we here?
It's all right, Kai. You're here, with us.
Do you remember anything, Kai? Do you know why you were taken?
I don't know. Something about circuses and moonlight.
I see. Kai, I'm sorry to push you, but do you think you can manage the orbital laser?
Yes, I can still operate it from the shuttle. That's easy. The laser is nearer the moonlight anyway.
Good. Commander, let's focus on our task. Kill aliens and protect cores. It's a simple to-do list, but it's all we have.
Moonlight?